In this video, we're going to factor 27 plus x cubed. And we're going to use our sum of cubes formula here, so we can rewrite 27 plus x cubed as 3 cubed plus x cubed. And then that will turn into 3 plus x times 9 minus 3x plus x squared.